Hello, my name is Sebastien, and I'm an engineering lead at EMURGO. And today I'm going to show you how to integrate Cardano with your Ledger device. First thing you need to do is download Ledger Live and go to the Manager tab. Next, check that the firmware version is 1.5.5 or higher. Next, search up the Cardano app and press the Install button. You need to make sure that your device has enough room to store the Cardano app. If you have too many apps on your Ledger device, you may get an error. On my Ledger device, I have no apps installed to make sure I have enough room for the Cardano app. The installation may take a few seconds, but that's okay. Okay, I now have Cardano installed on my Ledger device. Next thing you need to do is go to the Chrome Web Store and search for Yoroi. Yoroi is a fast, simple, and secure light wallet created by EMURGO. EMURGO is one of the founding companies of Cardano, and we work to drive the adoption of Cardano by building, investing, and advising projects. Make sure you are not downloading a fake app, so be sure to check that it is offered by EMURGO and that the URL is correct. Now press Add to Chrome. Yoroi is the one that will be managing your Cardano wallet. Note that on Ledger Live, Cardano will not show up in your portfolio tab as of March 28th. Now that Yoroi is installed, simply press the Yoroi icon at the top of your browser. Once you've selected your language and accepted the terms of use, you are ready to create your Ledger device. Simply press the Connect to Ledger Hardware Wallet button. Make sure that on your Ledger device, you have the Cardano app opened before pressing Next. Now press Connect. You should now see a prompt on your Ledger device asking you to export the public key. This is to create your address. All right, and that's it. Now you just press save. So I've now created my Yoroi Ledger device. As you can see, my device already has some ADA in it, and that's okay. Your funds will be automatically restored in Yoroi if you've previously used this device. If you open up the receive tab, you should see an address that you can use to receive funds. To ensure that this address is legitimate, you can press the little magnifying glass and press Verify on Hardware Wallet. You should see on your hardware wallet a prompt asking you to verify the address is correct. You can verify that the derivation path is the same and also that the address is the same. This ensures that you are sending to an address that really belongs to your hardware wallet and is not malicious. Now let's look at sending some funds. Here I'm going to input an address and send a small amount of ADA. When I press send using Ledger, I will again get a prompt on my Ledger device asking me to start a transaction. Confirm that the amount, the address, and the fee is the same as shown on your Yoroi wallet. Once you're sure everything is correct, confirm the transaction. Note that the private key never leaves your Ledger device. Everything that happens from deriving addresses to sending transactions happens on your Ledger device, and this is what makes sure it's secure. Note that Yoroi is only available with Ledger on Chrome. We'll be adding support to our iOS and Android versions in the future. All right, our transaction is now sent. You can close Yoroi by just pressing the X button and reopen it at any time. Note that there is no logout button and that disconnecting the device will not stop you from opening Yoroi. This is because unlike other applications, such as MetaMask, we do not inject JavaScript into other pages. You can disable or uninstall Yoroi at any time if you do not want the button to appear inside your Chrome. If you have an existing Yoroi wallet and you want to migrate your funds to Yoroi, you have a few options. The first one is through Chrome profiles. As you can see here, I have two copies of Yoroi running at the same time. The way you do this is by pressing the user button at the top right of your browser and creating a new Chrome account. Every Chrome account gets its own copy of Yoroi with its own wallet. If you are a Daedalus user and you want to transfer your funds, simply press the transfer icon at the top right. You can transfer your funds from Daedalus to your Ledger device either by using your 12-word mnemonic, by using your 27-word paper wallet, or if you have it, you can also use the Daedalus master key. If you're using Yoroi on your phone and you want to transfer funds, that is simple. All you have to do is receive the transaction like you would any other. Similarly, Binance and other exchanges are also totally okay. All you need to do is make sure that you are sending to the correct address. Remember, you can verify this with the magnifying glass. That's it for today. EMURGO is still working on Yoroi every day, and we release updates constantly. If you want to find out about the next features we're working on and more information about the Yoroi wallet, you can check us out on Twitter at @YoroiWallet.